Bills, when they get together, we can see the rivalry on the field, emotional, tough. And if these players, if they play 15 years, once they retire, I can promise you one thing. You know what that is? They will still hate the opponent 10 years later after their career is over.
Don't you believe the fans really play into this rivalry almost as much as the players? I mean, everybody knows the Philadelphia fans are incredibly vocal, raucous. Cowboy fans are everywhere. So there's always that element as well when you see Dallas and Philadelphia.
Fans help emotions come into the game. So when you walk out in the field, even for warm-ups, you can feel the electricity from the fans. That gets you excited, and it always translates to more physical football on the field.
Retreating. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Vicks looking long. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Second down after the incompletion.
Eagle.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Out of the shotgun formation. Vicks looking long. That's an interception. Knocked out of bounds.
Nothing worse than, as a quarterback, to throw an interception early in the game. And you just got to make sure you go over to the bench, you talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking.
Over. 59.
They come to the line, and it's first down. They hand it off to the running back.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't. And that's why he was tackled.
They bring in the extra tight end.
The defense wants to stop the clock.
What is that?
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second down and 8. Gets it again here. And the hit by Nnamdi Asomugha.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Tight end in motion. Now first and 10. Right back to him one more time. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage. That's second down coming up. Tight ends in motion here. Back to the ground. Trying to find it open to the right. And that's a gain of 10.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Offense now in the red zone. Third down and 2. They hand it off to him again. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. It's a throw all the way. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Eagles come onto the field for their next series.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The throw to the left. He makes the catch. He steps out.
You do not have to be as accurate as a quarterback when you're throwing against zone defenses. There's nobody close to knock it down. So that time, not a great throw, but because it was his own defense, he still gets the completion.
The corner step back.
Eagle.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Looking to go up top again on first down. Breaks free. And that's a gain of 9.
Number 7, the ball carrier on the play. 9-yard gain on the play.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. The quarterback's calling something out. Second and short. Going across the middle. On the money. Eagles in for the score. The Eagles for the extra point. Counted. Following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by 7. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at them, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down and 10. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Second down here. It's a pass all the way. The Dallas Cowboys now move the chains. And he's taken out of bounds.
I think we should see this more often from players down this league. When you don't think you're going to make it, dive for the end zone. Good dive that time by the runner, but just short of the end zone. Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Here's the quick toss to the running back. Going to lose yards here. I smell blitz. The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. They'll run with it again. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowd the line of scrimmage.
They feed him the ball again. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. A short field goal try on the way. The kick is good.
Jim, they get the field goal there that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff.
On the return.
the Eagles getting ready now to start their drive.
Hey, let's go.
Split backfield here. First and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. He picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They face first down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking across the middle, and he's brought to the ground.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Loss of two.
Here, a split backfield. Out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. You know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
The point after is good. Following the extra point, the Eagles lead by 11. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Here's the safety inching up for this play. Now first and 10. Murray. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
It's now second down.
What do you respect most about Tony Romo at quarterback?
Well, I think the big thing is that what I respect, he's playing in the national spotlight, of course, always down with the Dallas Cowboys. And, man, does he take the heat. But it doesn't seem to bother him. When we talk to him, emotionally, you know, his personality is always upbeat, and when you watch him play, he plays with great abandonment, and he takes advantage of every physical ability he has when he plays the position.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down and 10. And the give now to DeMarco Murray.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Over 59.
Blitz is in the air. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Running back in motion here. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw.
This is why I like quarterbacks who get underneath the center a lot. When you get underneath the center, you can deceive the defense because they cannot see where the football is. You can fake reverses. You can fake the run. You got these play action passes that generally work and get you some easy completions.
Nickel formation for the defense here. They give it to the running back. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
Cowboys will be kicking off. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. Has some space to work with. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
You can never talk enough about special teams in the NFL. It truly is a third of the game. And when you get a kick return for a touchdown,
That just gives you so much momentum. Look at the block. Look at the speed of the returner. Great job. Leads to a touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try.
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Number 21 on the return.
The Cowboys come onto the field now for this next series. It's first down as they head to the line. Hand off to Jones. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. Shoved out of bounds.
If you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The defense is showing blitz here. This is a five-step drop back. And it's knocked down, incomplete.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage that time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. On the way, third down. Dropping back to throw. Hauls it in for the first down.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Kill, 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 kill.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Jones gets the carry. Two-minute warning. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. We'll run it with him again.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra of every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and a long way to go. The reception, easy, wide open.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
The kick is good.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them three.
Eagles get ready to start their drive.
Base 24. Hey, let's go. Base 24. Hey, let's go. Eagles.
First down coming up. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Looking to go deep. Ball is batted down.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back
He waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
The safety is up in the box right now.
Hey, let's go. Base 24. Hey, let's go.
From the shotgun. Trying to work that left side. Reaches in, knocks it away.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Eagle. Base 24. Hey, let's go.
It's third down coming up.
He'll fire it out to the left. Secures it with two hands.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football. Good call that time by the offense. That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
No bump coverage here. Corners backing up, challenging the defenders to the right side, and he holds it in. Here's the first snap after the big play. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Ball's picked off.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down on the way. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The Dallas Cowboys get a first down. That's a timeout call.
Nice job by the receiver catching the football there and takes the hit down below the waist. And nowadays, with the rules of the NFL, you got to learn to know defensive players are going to start hitting you lower.
Corners are backing off here. Offense lines up here. First and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Second down and 10. Play fake here. He'll fire it out to the left. Interception. Runs out of bounds.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The safety up in the box here.
Now first and 10. Eyeing that left side. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Hey, let's go.
First down here.
The formation here, shotgun. Going across the middle. The defense did not give up an inch.
Incomplete pass. Number 45, the intended target.
Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go, base 24. Eagle, base 24.
Hey, that go, leads Eagle. Us to second down.
From the gun. Looking for an open. That ball is going the other way. The tackle was made.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Quarters formation here for the defense.
First down and 10.
Working that left side. Shove to the sideline.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. Ready for intermission. First, one more play. They'll go shotgun here. Throwing now to his left. Knocked away, incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
We're back here now in this one where the Eagles are leading by 7. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Cowboys are getting set for their next possession. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. First and 10. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. And he's brought down by Lyons.
No gain on the play.
This will be second down. Looks to his left. Makes the catch.
Quarterbacks know you can't hit the receiver while he's in the air. So a lot of times, when in doubt, throw it up there and see if your guy can go up there and get it done. That time the receiver did.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Taking it right up the middle. Wasting no time now for this next play.
Look out here. We're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
Second down coming up. Another carry here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
The pass ball is incomplete. Number 82, the intended receiver.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Squeezes it into cover. And he's pushed out of bounds.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. It's handed to the running back. They tackle him for a loss.
With the carry, 1 yard loss on the play.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Always aware of the change. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Great job by the receiver that time, holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. From the gun. Fix looking long. Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, But the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Split backfield here.
Second and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
McCoy, he's got a little bit of daylight here. Count it, touchdown.
There is no lead in the NFL as safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on him, man. Keep scoring.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Back, put, and additional. 2 points on the board as they convert.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line. The Dallas Cowboys getting set now for their next series. Offense lines up here. Steps back to throw. Looking to the right side and throwing. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. They're going no huddle.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. Murray.
And that gains a few.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and 6. Staying on the ground. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Inhales the pass.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
From inside the red zone, they send the tight end in motion.
To the air here on first down. Touchdown, Dallas Cowboys.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
The Cowboys for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good.
They're lining up here for the onside kick.
It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. They look like they're loaded up for the blitz here.
Offense lines up here.
Quarterback drops back.
That catch gives them a first down.
Touchdown and drawing close.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
Puma.
The defense showing blitz. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points.
the Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. That tackle made by Charlie Peppra.
Number 10.
The Eagles ready to take over the football.
Eagle, Eagle.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Hey, let's go. What is it?
Now first and 10. Getting away from the pressure. Ball's loose. He's brought down.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
Really good field position here to start this drive. First down and 10. The quarterback. That ball is picked off. They've got him down there.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Eagle, Eagle.
Offense lines up here. Out of the shotgun formation. The quarterback throws the pass. The defense had that one covered.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there in another incomplete pass.
The quarterback's calling something out. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
He's looking to the right here. The pigskin's on the ground. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
The Cowboys come onto the field for their next series.
Real good field position here to start this series.
First and 10. And the give now to DeMarco Murray.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served the purpose.
Tight end in motion.
Second and 9. Another handoff. Now makes the move to the right. Knocked out of bounds.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage, the defense showing a blitz.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. He gets it again on this drive.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Down now. Touchdown, Dallas.
The fullback gets the touchdown. So many things they do are underappreciated. Blocking for the running back, protecting the quarterback, but nothing like scoring a touchdown.
Extra point is good. And after that extra point, the Cowboys are leading by 7. Cowboys will be kicking off. Deshaun Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
base 24.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Looking across the middle, the pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up.
The throw to the left. No one was open.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You've got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And that'll close the gap.
It was a short route by the receiver. He catches it and goes all the way down the field and scores the touchdown. And the quarterback looks at the coach and goes, hey, it was a heck of a throw.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Out of the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Not giving up another inch.
First down here.
The quarterback throws to the right. Steps out of bounds.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. He's brought to a halt.
They get set quickly, ready for another snap.
Now third and five after the run. Gets it again here. Gains 11.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10.
He'll throw it over the middle. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
They bring in an extra defensive back. He drops back to throw.
No way that would be completed.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Third and nine after that last incompletion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. Press coverage all the way. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Five-step drop. Trying to work the middle of the field.
Incomplete pass. Number 10, the intended receiver.
Coming up, second down. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Hey, let's go!
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Gets away from the heat. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is.
The ball is out. Good piece of tackling.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
We're late in the fourth, and it's time now to call on that ballyhooed defense. Time for them to make a stop. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on his stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. Quarterback barking out new signals. The safety near the line of scrimmage. Trying to work that left side. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Now first and ten. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. That brings the play to an end.
Well, they got a big lead, and here they are in the red zone once again. And here's what you do. You play it safe. You just work as much clock as you can and don't turn the football over.
Base 24.
The quarterback's calling something out. Second and four. looking to the right side and throws. And that's a gain of maybe 5.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead very small. Got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Takes a knee. And they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. They immediately call for a timeout. This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Should be what we call a gimme. The call is for encroachment. That's 5.
Yeah, that too impatient on the defense's part there. They're too anxious to get to the quarterback. And, Jim, that's just a good break for the offense right there.
Should be an easy one here. And he puts it through for 3. A tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion.
Well, Jim, I know if you were coach, you'd probably be happy settling for the field goal, but not me. I want.